There was only one city on this tour I was nervous to go back to, and that was Des Moines.